Santa Fe County Sheriff's deputies have arrested a man connected to a series of car burglaries over the weekend. Police say 21-year-old David Rivetta was arrested after a traffic stop. The officer said he noticed several items in Rivetta's car that were taken in car burglaries on Saturday, the day before, including car stereos, electronics, and 9 stolen credit cards. When he was interviewed, Rivetta admitted to being involved in 9 auto burglaries. He was on probation at the time of his arrest.